Et in saecula saeculorum. Let us give thanks to God and Father of our Lord Jesus Christ, the merciful Father, the God from whom all help comes. He helps us in all our troubles, so that we are able to help those who have all kinds of troubles, using the same help that we have received from God.
Firmamen pro celi, Christ is the head of his body, the church, and we are members of that body. Gathered this evening to pray in his name, we say,
your kingdom come.
May your church be a light to the nations, the sign and source of your power to unite all men. May she lead mankind to the mystery of your love.
Your kingdom come.
Guide the Pope and all the bishops of your church. Grant them the gifts of unity, of love, and of peace. Lord, give peace to our troubled world and to give to your children security of mind and freedom from anxiety.
Your kingdom come.
Help us to bring your compassion to the poor, the sick, the lonely, the unloved. Lead us to find you in the coming week.
Your kingdom come.
Awaken the dead to a glorious resurrection. May we be united with them at the end of time.
Your kingdom come.
At the Saviour's command and formed by divine teaching, we dare to say, summed up the whole law as love of you and of our neighbor. Grant that by keeping this commandment of love, we may come to eternal life. Through our Lord Jesus Christ, your Son, who lives and reigns with you in the unity of the Holy Spirit, God, forever and ever. Panem de celo prestitisti eis.
Omnes electamentum in se abete.
Oremus, Deus qui nobis sub sacramento mirabili, passionis tuae memoriam reliquisti, tribue quaesimus, ita nos corpus et sanguinis tui sacra mysteria venerari, ut redemptionis tui fructum, in nobis jugitur sensionus, qui vivis et reinas in saecula saeculorum.